Al Capone shooting bubble gum from his mouth, while tickling some Prussian girl from down south, comparing the gypsies to the state of the nation. Those bums ought to stay on the reservation. The yoga freak is standing on his feet after so many years on his head, that's quite a feat. While his guru is eating pork chops and ice cream and smoking dope by the pinball machine, Punch and Judy play in the bar while Spencer Tracy plays electric guitar. At 12 o'clock, Casanova walks in, stumbling profoundly and humming a hymn. Doc said it's spinning, could it be rock and roll? So many people with nowhere to go, with a leg of cold turkey for dessert and warm jungle juice on his crimpoline shirt. The ambulance rushes by at midnight, even the curfew bell gets uptight, while the champagne choir sings till dawn. It couldn't raise a more meaningless tune. The lodger is turning out his landlord, the rent is too low, he cries in vain. I work too long to go on down the same way from whence I came. And across the street from my hotel room, the local witch is in her local saloon. Parked outside is a chromium broom, while her seventh husband is in the celestial pool. Majestic parades on silver stilts, while tapping a tambourine beneath his coat, while three little girls, their heads they tote towards the National Bank. The sentinel stands outside the courthouse with a book on Freud and a bag full of Faust. On his right he's defending Hungry Jack while hitting some kid with a brand new racket. The judge speaks while eating cantaloupe, 15 years for growing an ounce of rope, to Mr. Bojangles, who's told to dance and shot down for wearing red hot pants. Law and order, the judge, the Nazi chief, who's telling Mrs. Jones he's sweeping the streets. Just give me 2 weeks and they'll be so clean, madam, no one will ever walk the streets again. By the graveyard digger, he gets his kicks by crucifying people, resurrecting bricks. 600 stories and windows galore, can't understand what those people are complaining for. Now the psychiatrist is on the madman's couch, telling him his dreams are far too placid. That can be easily arranged, the madman whispers, just try drinking sulfuric acid. Down the road the king and queen are eating cake, throw some to the people for the peasant's sake. But the people don't want cake, they want Marie Antoinette. And boy, that's as hungry as people can get. While a working's man is on the local treadmill, building some mansion on some local anthill. It's too bad they get him much too full to realize he can live in it, a stupid fool. The businessman on top of the ladder is cleaning windows at a dollar apiece. Cinderella stands naked before her antique mirror, she knows he's there just for a peek. On a silvery horse, the success story rides with hardly a smile in his stormy eyes. He's paying off the horse at $5 a week, while the horse keeps on going with his tongue in his cheek. The Hell's Angel priest is pressing his luck while driving round his prison cell in a paper truck. While the warder is reading about the Taj Mahal and tries to imagine it as one big jail cell. Times have changed and the wind it has blown over the rainbow where the automobiles roll, leaving a trail of chemical promises tied to the finger of the local witch doctors. His friend the powerful disc jockey, he turns down a starving musician while playing ice hockey. You've got to understand our delicate position, but remember, you don't have to understand yours. And grandma is crying alone in a room, remembering the Boer War and the damage it's done. The pilgrim dances to the sounds of Beethoven's Fifth while the gypsy queen is thumbing a lip. Christian Bowery boy at the Innerville Repute says he's just stopping over for one night. In the morning he'll make his escape to heaven, but meanwhile keeps sacking the holy triangle.